Today, we're going to be making a tornado in a jar. So the ingredients that you'll need is a cup of water. Well, you don't need a cup, but you need some water. And then you need some dish soap. I'm using Dawn, and yellow doesn't really work, or like blue or something like that, but orange is the best. I made this at my school with my teacher, Ms. Schaus, and she said that yellow doesn't work very good, or blue. And then a jar, and if you're doing this for like with a kid, or if a kid's doing it, well, you should use a plastic jar, but we're using a glass jar for now. And we need some glitter just to make like the tornado like show up and stuff like that.
That's your debris?
Yeah, it's my debris. And I'm with my papa, and he's gonna help me with some stuff. So let's get started. So first we take our glass jar, and see this round part right here? We're gonna fill some water up about to that round part right there. About. I already tried it once, but I did it wrong. So we're gonna see if it's gonna work.
Mississippi State's got the women's in one of those tournaments.
Okay.
Still,
so there we have it.
I'm not sure.
Okay. So now, what did they ask? Add next.
Oh, one drop of dishwashing liquid.
Okay. One drop of dish
soap. One.
Okay.
I think the first time we put too much.
Yeah. So we're going to add one drop. If you think it's too much, don't add any more.
There you go.
Because it's not.
Oh, there you go. Perfect.
That was about two drops.
Well, I think it should still work, right?
So now we're going to take a little bit of... Ow. But it's on this chair. Now we're going to take a little bit of glitter. About the rest of this packet. If I can even get the rest of this packet. Okay. So now I'm gonna put on the lid really tight, and I'm gonna have my papa do this.
There we go. That puppy's not going anywhere now.
Okay, so now we're gonna shake it up. Okay, so we got it all shooken up, but now to make the tornado, we're going to swirl it around. Can you guys? Try again.
Here, let's see if I get it.
There it is, guys. That's what the tornado looks like.
All right.
Bam. So we're going to let it sit just a minute. And all the glitter is going to the bottom. Right there. So now I'm going to try to shake it up because my papa just did that. So now I'm going to try.
I think we have a funnel cloud.
Okay, you think you do?
Can you guys see anything? I see something.
Yep, that is a tornado.
I can see something.
Oh,
There it is.
There it is. There's the tornado.
I think what the trick is that you just don't spin as much. So that's it. This was a success. Wait. Bye.
Okay, let me see.